so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arklay on steroids. I am a bit.
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Thank you. Motherfucker!
Smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Fuck.
Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch. Really? Come on. Fuck. Really? Control room. All right, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished completing the subway room.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. Make sure the subway's ready to depart.
What the fuck?
come on. Shit. Come on.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Thank you.
can use weapons? Kicking?
Take that alley out in front of the shop, okay? Keep hanging on the wall.
Thank you.
Damn it. Come on. My mom.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Now there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me. Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station. Are you sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Cop go.
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then barge in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this.
Look at it.
I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything.
Hey!
Come on.
Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Go.
We need a
copy. There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it.
The monkey.
Now.
This
asshole again.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Am I the only one who made it? Carlos? Come in. Alive. I can't stay here.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on.
office of Dr. Nathaniel. Bopar, please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Fifty minutes. Okay. Do I have room? Okay. Goes to the office, let's just get a key card. Let me see if there's anything in here. There's no grenade or anything, I think. In handy for the Really? Holy fuck. Okay, come on, load. Load. Wow. Didn't expect that. That's what I thought. Alright. Might need to get that extra magazine. Okay. Okay. Really? Okay. Speedrun. Okay, come on. Okay.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan.
Not much, just trying to
Bard.
Complete this fast playthrough.
Wrong. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
We'll look harder. There's gotta be a computer.
Alright, that's discard.
Some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there. Okay, now the fun shit begins.
Alright.
Gotta clean up.
Oh, shoot. What's my record? This is the first time I've ever done it. So this will be my first time to know what my record is. I'm just hoping to get the achievement. Dang it.
Talking you out. The storage facility is underground.
Dang it. I always forget about that. Forty-5 minutes, hopefully. That's what you have to.
No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
Thank you.
right? Here goes.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Come on.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Okay, I need a hat. Should have plenty of space here. Okay. Down we go. Down we go. Oh, fuck. There we go.
I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine.
Still got room.
This must be what powers it.
Oh, shit. Oops. There we go. Oh, fucker. Mine was A. Okay, we gonna go. Oh. Exploding. Okay. Oh, that's what I want.
Vaccine
And good. Okay.
What in God's name is this place?
Okay. And then we got,
is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Fuck. On.
get that vaccine back.
$120 Wow. Okay. No! Shit. Come on. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. I thought that was all of them. Okay, I got this. Ah, come on. Load up. Heck, I'm used to freaking... Shit. No, fucker. So slow. Okay. Let's hit this one first. Yet. No. Okay. I need to grab all those health things like I did for the other one. I've already wasted enough time. Shit. Come on! 53. What do I need? 62. Oh my gosh. Alright, guys, well, we completed it in pretty good fashion. First time ever doing a speedrun. I did accomplish all the goals that I wanted to accomplish. I'm trying to get the rocket launcher. Because I'm trying to do the very last one. I'm trying to do the story for Inferno. And doing okay. It's just, I want to, before I finish, I'd like to have that rocket launcher. Just to play around with it. But anyway, thanks for joining me, and keep good.